Today we were having a destruction day where we destroy certain narcotic substances as well as other counterfeit products. So as far as today's destruction ceremony is concerned, we had around, the value would be somewhere around 2 billion Pakistani rupees. And most of the things like it was like this supari, betel nuts. And then we had narcotics. We had heroin, around 169 kilos. Then we had hashish and other narcotics as well.